two, one, go!
Looks like 40-28. Scores a gear, turns, and starts shooting in that boiler for the Blue Alliance. Same with 41-43 for Red. Pioneers fly across the field to get a gear. Just as 41-43 does, along with their partners. 28-32. Looks like some hoppers have been deployed with fuel getting all over the place. 42-72, looking to score a gear. Will they be successful? It looks like it. A little bit of pinning going on in the center of the field, but Texas Torque seems to make it out perfectly okay. 28-32 playing defense for Red. 42-72 getting in on that section of the field. Trying to get a gear on, but doesn't quite make it on the peg. Their partner has them covered though. 41-43 scoring a gear on that peg. Both alliances have three rotors spinning, and there's about a minute left in this match. Looks like most of the robots are on the red side of the field, either getting some gears, fuel, or scoring gears. 40-28 lines up. Do they make it? And they get that gear on that peg successfully. Looks like there's 30 seconds remaining. The ropes are being deployed. But Blue is a little stuck on the red side of the field. 28-32 goes up. And they are ready for takeoff. Same with 41-43. 40-28 hangs, but it comes to a silence as this match is over. Last match, 16, 76, and 40, 28. Reached outside of that airship and touched the davit, which means they both get a yellow card. The scores are going up. Who's going to win this race? It's the Red Alliance with a score of 318 to Red's 222.